face. Waiting. Wait there.
Bowling me, a maiden.
Sing.
No runs from that over. The fielder cuts that one off well. Didn't middle it. but they'll get some runs.
Yes!
Nice stroke there.
Nice shot, four runs. And that makes it 50. End of the over, five off it. England, none for 128.
Big shout for that one.
Worth a shout, but the umpire says no. Yep. No getting past that fielder. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. That's a good boundary.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait!
Bit expensive that over. England, none for 134. The players will be off to lunch after this over. The batsmen will be hoping they don't leave sooner.
Fielded well out in the deep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait there.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot. Solid shot. Goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Hey! Bowling!
That's a bit of an expensive over. England, none for 141.
catch!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, four runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Wait.
England had a good over there, taking the score to none for 149. Stark coming back on to bowl.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slow ball.
England move on now to none for 150. Lyon has been bowling well here, comes back on from the pavilion end.
Oof! Nice bowling!
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Waiting. Yep. batting.
England move their score to none for 153. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide.
Yep. Keeper!
What a delivery. The batsman had no idea where that was going.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching.
That goes for four. Good shot.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
And that's four. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wait!
Bit expensive that over. England, none for 163. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yes, yes.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Oh, good shot.
Two runs added. England take their score to none for 169. Not a bad shot, that. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Wait.
Nice stroke there.
Hit ball!
Nice fielding there. Good return.
And two runs added.
Yeah.
Good shot. Good timing.
Ball up.
Two runs.
Good shot. Powerful shot. He certainly got hold of that.
A century on debut is a great way to make a name for yourself. They've made the step up to test level and looked at ease straight away. England are now none for 181.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. That one well. all round. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
England make it none for 185.
Yep.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Two runs added.
Oh, nice.
Nice save there.
Oh, bowling.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
Yes.
And that's the end of the over. England, none for 189.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball. Wow, the bowler will wonder what more they could possibly do to get him out. Unlucky.
Right there.
End of the over. No change to the score. Australia sure needed that. The batsman will remember this innings for quite a while, setting a new high score.
Wait.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs out of it. Cummins, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Waiting.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. Batsman looked troubled by that delivery.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
England moved their score to 1 for 192. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Yep. Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. End of the over. England, 1 for 195. Wouldn't want to get out in the final over of the day. I'd expect some cautious batting.
Yep, yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
Wow, that's been put away nicely. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hey there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good work there. Saves four. England move to 1 for 202.
And that's the final over. We'll be back shortly for the run section.
Hazelwood coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Wait. Wait.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. That goes for four. Good shot.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep, yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting.
Bit expensive that over. England, 1 for 210. That's cut off nicely.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
England ticking the score over well there, moving to 1 for 215. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Oh, very nice there from Cummins.
Waiting.
England move on now to 1 for 216. Cummins gets the better of the batsman. No runs from that over. Not sure how that missed.
Waiting.
Good shot. That's run away to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Doesn't play that one well.
End of the over. England, 1 for 220. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the grandstand end.
Waiting.
Plays and misses.
Wait.
Should get some runs here.
Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
England move their score to 1 for 224.